Hi, guys, 459. There go Reveille. I don't know, that Reveille was on time. Good morning, time, New York City. And Mr. Reveille was on time, no matter about it. The hole in the wall, Brooklyn, New York video game rolling. The Sound King at the helm of this round by Quiet. What up, pickup? I hit 206 running a little late. I said, audio. Hey, yo, pickup. Audio. Hey, yo, pickup truck, where you at? Roger. Roger. What kind of carry am I putting in that mobile over there?
I couldn't tell you. I told you about me and fuck it.
And what does it sound like? Who you hear up in there with me? You got anything in there with me or what?
What's that?
Anything riding in there with me or what? Okay, either my radio breaking up or you got something taking me out. Anything in there with me or I'm all up in there alone?
I said all by yourself, all by yourself.
Now I heard you say all by myself. And that's an immobile, huh? I said that's an immobile, huh? Worldwide, radio cut off. Yeah, you like the sound of my radios, Eddie, huh? You like the sound of all my finished products, don't you, Eddie? Hey, Eddie. This one's a mirage, Eddie. Audio. Audio. Hey, yo, Eddie. This one's a mirage. You know what I mean? Eddie, when I tell you I got the Midas touch, Eddie. Eddie, when I tell you I got the Midas touch, every radio I touch turns to platinum, Eddie. You want to listen, Eddie. Audio da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da- Notorious, Stock Mike is back live.
Jesus, Lord.
Anyway,
back to my coffee.
Hey, 104. You got a copy of me this morning, dude?
I'm trying to tell the guy something and try to explain to him, you know, whatever, but he just hates the
barada. I don't know. I got to find out 104 got a copy of me this morning. Hey, yo, 104. First name Monkey, last name Rich. I don't know anybody named Richie Cock. What's on your brain? Ah, shut up, Eddie. Audio check. I guess my radio ain't working. Audio. I guess Richie Cock ain't getting out this morning. Audio. The King of New York back quiet. Now, you know what they say about asshole drivers, right? Perfect place for a jock to hide, if that's what's on your brain. What do you mean you don't want to go to work? What you mean you don't want to go to work? Roger, right on. I heard the pickup truck. I heard a soggy dollar. And I hear some other clown out there looking for work. Well, I'll tell him if he didn't show up to the dispatcher all bug-eyed, he might be able to get a load. Instead, he out here looking for a job. Ain't that a bitch? Audio, the King of New York back quiet. Alright, whatever you do, don't spill it on Richie's,
children. You know them kids want some ice cream, Mr. J. We gotta get that filled up. We gotta get it gassed up, get it ready. Hit the streets. No doubt about it, Mr. J.
Yeah, it got eaten up in mine in 206's gate, but it's clear as day in Bobcat's gate. Yes, sir. Gotta love multiple video gates rocking around the tri-state. Nice triangle. The king of New York now. I don't want to go to work either, but they're going to reinstate me real soon. The other clown calling Richie, come on.
Fucking delusional bum. They're going to reinstate me. Presidential appointment. I got top secret jobs.
It's time for the brown paper bag.
Oh my goodness.
It's time for the brown paper.
Hey, Eddie, I make you a guarantee, Eddie. After my reinstatement, Eddie, I'm going to make one of the most beautifulest Channel 19 morning video games. It's going to be simply amazing. Okay, Eddie? And guess what?
Ha 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 ha.
It's time for the brown paper bag.
Well, you better hurry up. And you better bring the extra big pooper scooper with that brown paper bag. Cause old Shag bagged me Eddie, he blowing a load. What happened, Eddie?
Nothing happened. Why? I'm just sitting back reading the mail.
I figured you were swallowing that just right.
I was trying to ask you before you came ratcheting your jaw. The Mirage you're talking about, is that the old Mirage or the new Mirage?
That's the Silver Phase 1. The Silver Phase 1 doesn't have all. Early 2000, I think. Early 2000. Audio. Early 2000. With the R249. It's as good as saying, audio. It's as good as saying, Eddie, it's the original Connex 3300. That's what it's good as saying. Audio. Rajo. The king.
Got down.
Right there.
Right there. The fuck.
Sound good, don't it, bitch?
The king?
I'm gonna go across the room. Finish this L. Thank you.
Hey, good morning, Hook. We ain't got time for the bullshit out here, goddammit. Time to get to work. Let's go, bitch.
Tell him again, thank you.
Drop
Over the morning.
Morning, we're right back to you, Mr. J. We heard you out there before. Waved at you, but I think old Ratchet Jaw here. Ratchet Jaw here trying to plug up the airways.
Yeah, I got you. I got Mr. J, too. Hey, Charlie, take it to the company, Charlie.
Okay, Charlie. Oh, machine gun there.
It's two for Tuesday. For some justice after truth, I gladly pay you Tuesday. Audio the Sound King around Brooklyn. Hey, Eddie, you know what you're mad about, Eddie? You're highly mad that every morning you want to bring the bullshit. But before you could start, as soon as I clip you, I head you off at the pad and I don't let you do it. And then you want to cry that I'm stepping all over your punk bitch ass. Alright, it's cool with me, dude.
Hey, dog, whatever you say, dog. Alright, dog? Whatever you say, dog.
Well, never mind what I say. I want to see you live up to your brother's expectations. Your kid brother swears you're a man. I've yet to see any of it. Radio working.
All right, 10-4, 10-4, thank you.
Brooklyn CB shop clear.
Tommy not putting birds or what?
Well, nobody's keying up right now. I got you about 3 pounds. Not as loud or as clear as I'd like, but we hear you, dog. All right, I'll put it to you this way. You got a beautiful stock radio there with a half-decent antenna, and you're working.
Can you hear me? I got 2 PM door, but who the hell knows?
Top of the morning, everybody. Top of the morning, everybody.
Oh, top of the morning. That guy out there just gave the radio check. Please don't tell anybody you're running 2 pills, because they're only going to corroborate and compound what I just said. The King of New York, back quiet.
I don't want to go to work. Hey, Colombo, I don't want to go to work.
I bet you're doing
it. Hey, yo, Colombo, he take yo. Yo, he pulling that Colombo shit on me again because he over there?
Yo, Ricky,
nah, I heard him in there. I heard him in there trying to, try to get a radio check. I don't know where he go though. Maybe he went down to 6 or 11.
Roger, right on. Let me finish with the guy with the 2 pill. Hey, yo, stock radio with the 2 pill out there, man. You want to sound like the rest of us out here. Come give me 15 minutes with that bitch. I'll match it right up to that box. The King of New York, I'm clear.
Top of the morning, Eddie. I hear you out there, man.
I'm trying to get a radio check. Hello?
Tell him radio checks on 40.
Check the video gate for, radio checks. The video gate is now rolling. The Newark video gate is now rolling. 3 minutes and 40 seconds. Let's go.
Hey, 206.
Yo.
That's how good he can hear you. Sound like shit, dude.
Yo, who is that calling 206? Is that Double R?
Where are you at, dude? It's 314,
Hey, 314, top of the morning, 314. I hear you. 314, you're on the video gate.
I just got this radio from the repair yesterday. I know what the hype is.
Bring it over here.
Yeah. A little bit low, man. A little bit low, 314, but I hear you, man. You're on the video gate. You say that's a Ranger?
No, it's a DX55 Galaxy. It's a Puma 250, but
it
doesn't push much.
Roger on the Galaxy. All right, man. Somebody's calling you, I think. I'll be on the side, man. Let me take care of my coffee. I'll be on the side.
All I could tell him is, take it to the CB shop. We'll turn that bitch into a new monster.
Yeah, take it to a real CB shop.
If you put it in here, I'm afraid I'm gonna bust the motherfucker.
You could always take it to that hotel room at Columbia up there. But I hear they kicked that guy out for smoking crack.
More about it, Richie. Tell us more about it. We want to hear more about that.
Ah, the mic cord shot.
I'm pushing like you guys do, but I should be all right.
Oh God, listen to that. It's good to be the king.
You're not pushing like us, then you gotta go to the CB shop. You're not pushing like us, cause you have to go to the CB shop. Just go to the CB shop.
He went to the wrong one.
You went to the wrong one, that's all I heard.
It's 206, I don't know anybody else, man. The only guy I know is over in the island. It's an older guy, I don't know if you ever had an LP electronic. But, he's okay,
Yeah. Yeah, Roger, Richie can help you out. Richie, he needs help, man.
Nah, dude. For the last 4 years, I ain't been doing all the radios out here and all the dollar vans and taxis. And he don't know who Richie is, so let's keep it that way.
Yo, it's Springer. Springer,
the battery speed, man. I'll hook you up. I wasn't talking much. I got him right in. That's all right.
Man, it throws up. Oh, shit.
All my friends are gone.
I
gotta get back here. Make some friends here.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, signaling should be an option.